Hi everyone, it's Ula here, and today I'd like to introduce you to the newest and definitely the cutest addition to my resin collection. Everyone, meet Plankton. This adorable 1/9 scale Shetland fowl has been sculpted and painted by my dear friend Aleksandr Freda of Dark Pegasus Studio, in collaboration with Lea of Koni Miniatures. You can find the links to both of these amazing artists in the description box down below. Plankton is the first resin edition released by Aleksandr, but definitely not the last one. Stay till the end of this video to get to know something really cool. I must admit, I'm really impressed with the quality of the cast and the paint job, although I wouldn't expect anything but excellent craftsmanship from Aleksandr. The sculpture depicts a sweet sleeping Shetland colt. And sorry, I have to brag a bit, it was me who came up with his name, and that makes this little guy even more special to me. This giant of a foal is approximately 8 cm long, 6 cm wide and 2 cm tall. And this is how he looks compared to a regular Schleich foal. Pretty tiny for a traditional, huh? Well, real-life Shetland foals are also super small. Besides huge amounts of cuteness, of course, this little guy comes with a full assortment of details. From tiny hoof frogs to fluffy ears, he's got it all. And don't even get me started on this adorable face. Actually, nah, I'm gonna talk about his face anyways. Did you know it's actually double-sided? The other half seems even more cute. Just look at this droopy lip. The side he's laying on is flattened and has some information engraved in it. You will find his name, copy number, and the author's signatures. My copy is painted by those very hands that sculpted him. How cool is that? My longtime followers should be familiar with my obsession over Aleksandr's works. My plankton is a chestnut Tobiano, and the excellent quality of his paint job really helps all those details stand out. Plankton is a great choice for miniature photography. Anywhere you put him, he looks absolutely adorable from all angles. Either if it's moss, sand, grass or stable diorama, your imagination is the limit. Although, due to extreme amount of fluff and his pose, this foal is not really tack friendly. But making something that would actually fit him sounds like a really fun challenge. Plankton is available as blank pre-prepped copies, which means they might require some minor work before painting. He's priced at 50 euro and you can find all the sales information under the link in the description box below. But wait, there's more! Plankton also comes with some snoozing friends. Him, a kitty named Coco and a guinea pig called Fiki make a cute set called Sleepy Squad. Both of those animals are also 1/9 scale, and you can purchase the three of them for just 65 euro. What a steal! I am so happy to have this little guy in my collection. I can't stop just taking him out of the shelf and admiring his cute little face. And what do you think about Plankton and his tiny friends? Let me know in the comments! And as I mentioned before, you can find all the necessary links to purchase those in the description box below. Thank you so much for watching and see you again soon! Bye!